who's your new friend? Hey, Clyde, did you hear me?
Oh yeah, I heard you. Well, he is not my friend, but I don't even think he's one of us. What are you talking about? Just... Oh, crap! My god... What the heck is that thing? But the only thing I can tell, that this is the ugliest thing I've ever seen. I mean, just look at it. It's a monstrosity. I mean, how can this thing even live with himself? It's so weird. I've never seen this thing ever in my life. I mean, it's like... Gosh. It's like... Can't even think of it. I mean, can you think of anything, Connor? Connor?
Shut up! Something's out there.
Connor? Connor, look!
What?
Hey, Recon, are you there?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, can you take my spot? I'm tired of hanging out with a new guy here. It's pretty boring.
Yeah, sure, why not? I'll be down there in 10 minutes.
Yeah, thanks.
Sir, you know I have a name.
Oh, really? Then what is it?
Well, it's...
Captain!
Hold
Captain!
That thought.
Captain Mike! Captain Mike!
Captain, we need to get out here right now.
What? Clyde, why?
There's something out there. Come on, we just need to go right now.
Clyde, what are you talking about? What's out there?
Captain, look out!
Hey, shut up! I was talking!
Yeah, new guy, shut up.
New guy. What kind of name is that?
My name isn't New Guy.
Holy crap, New Guy, shut up. I'm trying to listen to Clyde right now.
Captain? Captain?
Yes, Clyde?
Oh, crap!
Hang on, Clyde, I got him.
Oh crap. Hurry up, come on, we need to get in here right now. New guy, what are you doing? Get in!
Close the doors, Captain.
Oh.
Are you kidding me? There's like no reason to do that. Just come on, get in.
Okay. We'll never forget you.
Yes. Remember my name. Remember what I did.
Ow, crap. Ow!
Hey, new guy. Are you sure you don't want to come in?
No, I'm fine. But
okay,
then...
but if you die, can you please tell us your name? We want to put on your tombstone.
Okay. It's... Ow, crap!
Wow, that is the craziest name I ever heard.
Hey, Clyde.
Yes, Captain?
I think we found our solution to this problem.
He's already dead.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me?
Well, I guess it's over.
So, what should we do now?
I think we should bury him.
Hey, where's Connor?
Clyde?
God.
This is pointless. I'm going inside. Huh? What the heck? That's a weird place to put a bush. Whatever. Take that, you stupid bush! Whoa, hello? So, Clyde, did you find anything?
Well, yes. Turns out that this thing is the same one that Connor and I found last night.
So, what are you saying?
I'm saying it was infected.
I thought I killed that thing.
Get a cell ready. It's time to find out what this thing really is.
Are you crazy? Hey, keep your voice down. Gosh. Me? You're the one who shot a gun in there. Oh. Yeah. Right.
Do you finally want to know what I am, Captain? That is why your team members call you, because right now, you seem to be failing as a leader of a squad. I killed one of your squad members and you did nothing.
Whoa, Captain, what are you doing?
I think you should listen to what I have to say before you pull the trigger.
Yeah, Captain, he just started talking. I think it would be a pretty bad idea to kill him. That is a bad idea. You know what? Do whatever you want. I don't care. Kill him.
If you kill me now, you might be killing one of your friends.
Fine. Talk. But you tell me everything. So, this is it?
Yeah.
This place has everything we need to kill this thing. Hey!
I'm not asking you again. Put your weapons down.
Sir, he's not a new guy.
What? He's not? Then who is he?
It's a long story. Can we just explain this inside the base?
Fine. But tell your friend there to stop pulling that gun at me.
Sorry.
And that's everything.
So, what's the plan?
I think... Hey, this is my coffee machine.
Sorry, sir.
Anyways... Is this a joke?
What? No, sir, it's not a joke. Why would you think of that?
Because that thing is made up. Every clone sent to this planet was supposed to kill that thing, but turns out the Republic just lied to us.
But why would the Republic do that?
Sir, I think I'll just give Private Connor a tour around our base.
You gotta be kidding me.
I came here for no reason. Hey, Trooper, I thought you said you were going to help me with this.
I will, but you gotta stop calling me Trooper. I have a name, you know.
Then what is it?
It's Jet. Corporal Jet.
Wow, that makes sense.
Now, just the two of us are not enough.
Private Connor, this is Private Sloth.
Hey, who's the new guy?
Hey, at least this new guy is a custom armor. And you don't.
Why am I the only one who doesn't have custom armor?
So, did you put sand all over your armor to make it look different? And this is Private Bricks.
So, is this group part of our squad now?
No, Private Connor here has been separated from a squad. No, guys, keep your voice down. This is top secret stuff. So, we're talking about this in a bar. Yeah, anyways, do you guys remember the reason why we were sent to this planet?
You mean they made up a monster? That was apparently our mission?
Well, it's real. So, our mission is to find Connor's squad and prove that this thing is real. So then, we can finish this. So, are you in? Well, is that a yes?
Okey-dokey.
Whatever. At least, this might be better than just sitting here every day.
Wow. That was so awesome.
So, when do we leave?
Tonight. Get a short rest.
Captain. Captain, pick up.
Mike!
Hey, Clyde.
Yes, Captain?
Where's Recon?
Never mind.
What?
Where were you?
Clyde wanted me to go look for Connor.
Well, he should come to me first. But I learned something from our new friend. He said that he's a very powerful Sith leader, and he has reason to believe that his friends are still looking for him.
Okay, this kinda sounds familiar.
It's because he's the reason why we were sent here.
Oh, you mean that made-up mission?
Yeah, but it's not made up.
Then that means we weren't sent here because we were useless clone troopers?
Yeah, and now we can finally leave this place.
Clyde, would you stop cutting me off?
Sorry.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's finish this.
Recon, wait. When we were assigned this mission, Commander Roman told me to contact him when we find it.
I don't care what Roman said. This thing is too dangerous.
Yeah, Captain, I kinda agree with Recon on this one.
Fine. I'll go think about it.
You and Mike knew each other from the academy, right?
Yeah, we did. Do you still miss it?
Yeah, I do.
What about you?
Oh, heck no, I hated that place.
I actually wish you were here, new guy.
What the heck is that?
Stop!
Don't even think about it.
Put it down!
I hate these cheap coffee machines.
machine is broken because the power just went out.
Oh, well, that makes sense.
Here, take this.
Yeah.
What? Have you never used a blaster before?
I had more medical training than using a blaster.
Then, what did you do the first time when this thing attacked?
Oh crap. Yeah, I kinda...
Okay, whatever. This is the day you're gonna use
Wait,
one.
Captain. Captain, pick up.
Mike!
Oh crap.
Recon, where are you?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Oh crap. So, what's the plan?
Well, I got this. I don't think Mike would want the base blown up. It's a good thing he's not here.
Oh crap, not again! Ow! Ugh! Oh, come on! Dang it! Whoa! What the heck is happening? What? It's empty!
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
You clones are weaker than I thought. I'm gonna enjoy killing the-
Hey, remember this?
You. I'm gonna kill you just like I killed that-
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't hear that last part. Can you please continue?
You think this is funny? You stupid clone, I will-
You set that for stun, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now we can finish him off.
I'm saying it was infected.
If you kill me now, you might be killing one of your friends.
Wait, Recon, don't do it.
What?
Why not?
Because he said if we kill him, we kill one of our friends. Clyde, you said that you found this thing in a clone trooper body the same night that we killed it.
Well, actually, new guy killed it.
But, please continue.
I'm saying, this thing infected this body, so if he died, he'll come back again.
Even if Connor got infected, shouldn't he be dead?
Well, when I did some scouting, his body wasn't there. He could have ran out somewhere else.
Where do you think he went?
Isn't there another clone facility around this area?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna find Connor at this base, and find a way to cure him. And then...
Look, I know you want to finish this right now, but I am not losing our squad member. Stun him again, just to be safe.
I knew this wasn't gonna be a problem.
Don't move, trooper.
Where's your captain when you need him?
Right here.
Oh, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. Why did you shut the power off that night? Take one step and I shoot your sniper.
No, wait. What do you want?
Where's that Sith Lord?
Why do you want him?
Come on, man.
Crap!
Tell me where he is, right now.
We left him at our base.
Thanks. Now that wasn't so hard, was it?
Hey, Mike, you just shot me.
Oh, crap.
Oh good, you're awake.
What the heck is that?
Oh, I think it's some weird glow stick sword thing? You have a very interesting way of waking people up.
Hey, Jet, we have a problem.
What's the problem?
Lieutenant Epic is guarding the door.
Are you kidding me? At night?
Lieutenant Epic always guards that door.
Well, he's gotta take a rest sometime.
No! He never takes a break unless Commander Green says so.
I have an idea.
Hey, Lieutenant Epic,
What do you want, Trooper?
Oh, Commander Green wanted me to give this to you.
Why would Commander Green want to give me this?
Because he said that you've been working so hard and you deserve this cup of coffee.
Oh, well that's very nice of him. That's funny.
Heh, what's so funny?
Commander Green would never give anyone a cup of coffee, even for me, which means you're lying.
Yeah, I figured you'd say that. Guys, abort the mission! Abort the mission!
So, you were the one who shut the power off. I'm guessing the Separatists sent you, but why? Why send only one bounty hunter instead of an entire droid army?
I don't know, but I just want to get paid.
Oh no. I think there's something about you. Now I see. They need someone on the inside, just to make things easier. Look, it's a long story. I have all day.
Are you kidding me? He's still not here.
What? Who are we waiting for?
The new guy. Oh, right.
Wait, what was his name again?
I don't really remember. But I heard people just call him New Guy.
Okay.
Sorry I'm late, Commander Roman.
Well, it's about time.
Sorry, what was your name again?
Are you sure this is the right place?
I'm pretty sure, but I gotta go, so
wait,
see
but
ya.
Where are you?
Whatever. Wait a minute. Is there someone behind me?
Huh? Hey.
Don't move, soldier.
Hey, we're on the same side.
Why are you laughing?
Yeah, I know who you are. I just do that to every new guy.
Hey, do you mind if I ask you a quick question?
No, sir?
Is your name really New Guy?
Well, actually, my real name is...
Hey, New Guy. Commander Green said we should turn back. New Guy? Rogers, just wait a minute. What the heck made that noise? Oh, what is it? Oh, crap. Whoa, new guy, what are you doing? What? I'm just gonna take him out of his misery. But, I can't watch. Sorry about this. Holy crap! Hey, is it over? What the heck? Oh crap. Sorry, Rogers. Ow! Oh crap! So then, I found Captain Mike and his squad. I told him that I was supposed to be the new guy of the squad, so then I stayed with him for a while. You show up again 1 month later. And then I fake my death, and here I am now.
Well, I hate to break the bad news, but I'm not coming with you.
What? Why?
Because I am getting everything I wanted. I infected a clone trooper, and now I have a way into the base. So then, I will kill every clone trooper there is.
Okay. Yeah, what are you gonna do next? Go to Kamino?
I told you too much already. Which means... I can't let you live.
Well, I can't let you live because you know my name.
What? You never told me your name.
Oh. Well, my name is... Boba Fett.
Oh. Well...
Sneezy called Jar Jar Binks!
Oh, crap. I haven't done that in a while. Well, anyways, I can't let you live. So now, you will die.
What?
Wow. I am so awesome. Commander Green! Commander Green! We have an emergency! Oh crap, we have an emergency!
Hurrah! First mistake, you guys tried to leave this base without telling me! Second mistake, that trooper over there tried to punch my best guard!
Yeah, he knocked him out pretty good. I can see why they call this guy Lieutenant Epic.
And you! You're not supposed to be here! I take you back to your base right now, but I'm too tired! I expected more from you, Jet!
Jerk.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Bricks, it was your plan.
No, to go on this mission.
Well, in case you haven't noticed, that thing was the mission, but Commander Green gave up on it.
Connor, look. Whatever you saw that night, it was just your imagination.
Right, Sloth? Sloth! Never mind.
That's enough. I told you all before. It's real. I saw him when he was attacking Connor in the forest. What? You never told me that. I didn't? Huh. Can't remember why I didn't tell you. Oh, wait, hold on. I remember. Well, are you gonna tell me? Yeah, I think I just totally forgot to tell you.
Well, Connor, I hate to break it to you, but I'm pretty sure your friends are dead.
Oh, crap. Come on, just let us in! Come on! Who the heck is that? My name is Captain Mike. I believe one of my squad members is in this base. Just please open the doors.
I don't know. Could be droids.
Do I sound like a droid to you?
Hey, open this cell right now!
I wish you were here, Clyde. You would know what to do. No, Jet. Stay with me. Jet! Jet!
Your clone trooper friend is no more. I infected him when he was trying to save you. And now that I found a way into the base, I have a lot more clones to kill.
Yeah. Are you ready?
What? What's wrong?
I'm not sure if I can do this.
Yes, you can. Just aim your blaster.
Okay.
And fire. I said fire!
Yep.
So then I said, I have the high ground. Ha 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 ha, classic.
There was nothing we could have done.
Hey, Bricks, isn't it?
Yes, that's me.
Have you happened to see Commander Green anywhere?
Last I heard, he was still asleep.
Well, I'm sure Commander Green wouldn't mind if I touched his coffee machine. Oh, wow, that's a very nice coffee.
Hey!
Whoa, Commander Green, what's wrong with you?
Don't touch my coffee machine.
Are you okay?
Of course I'm alright. Look, I just found out that Sith Lord is real, and I thought I was a useless clone commander sent on a made-up mission.
Well, we have the Sith Lord contained in our base. So now, I'm gonna contact Commander Roman so we can get the heck out of here.
Good, but you're talking to him. And don't touch my coffee machine again.
Oh, hey. So how's your day going?
I don't have time for your games.
Oh, no, wait. It's about the mission.
Okay, please continue.
Ah, thank you. Well, your Sith Lord buddy refused to come with me, and now he has some crazy plan to kill every clone trooper in that base.
What? And where is he now?
Well, he either got captured by those clone troopers or kill every clone trooper in that base.
Oh, I knew this would happen. That's why I sent help.
Huh? What do you mean?
I want you to lead them into battle.
Yeah. Can I think about this? Commander Roman. You might want to hear this.
I knew I could count on you. Some troopers were worried that I trusted the wrong squad.
So, when do you think the ship will come for us?
Probably by dawn.
And what do you think we should do in the meantime?
I suggest you guys have a celebration, but also keep a lookout for anything that could go wrong. There have been rumors that the enemy has been trying to find the Sith Lord as well.
Yes, sir. Hey, good news. There's a ship finally coming to save us, and you'll probably be in another cell that's worse than this one. You know, the last time I spoke to you, you told me that you have reasons to believe that your friends are still looking for you. So why do you decide to get yourself captured? Okay, fine. We'll talk later. Hello?
Is this Mike?
Yes. Is this that bounty hunter? Wait. How the heck did you get on this radio channel?
I don't have time to explain that. Just please listen. There's a droid army coming for that Sith Lord, and I really don't want to help these guys. So just please come to the other base. I have a plan. So, what do you think? Are you gonna help me? Huh, Mike? It's about time you got up.
Oh, hey, Recon.
Hey, I just want to let you know that you're not the only one who cared about jets. Sloth and Bricks care too. And so does Mike.
What? Mike? He barely knew him.
No. Mike and Jed were roommates when they were in the academy.
So, did Jed ever shoot a gun in the air to wake you up? Yeah. He did have a very interesting way of waking people up. And I'm glad to see you still have your sense of humor, Connor. Well, guys, I'm just glad we all made it here safe.
Wait a minute. Where's New Guy?
Oh, yeah, you weren't here for that. Well,
New Guy's dead.
Oh, my God. We can't think about our fallen soldiers right now. From what I've seen, a lot of crazy things have been happening. So that's why I want you and Clyde to go do some target practice. Yeah, I guess you're right, Mike. Come on, Clyde.
What's on your mind, Captain?
We keep getting closer and closer to the end. I just want to be prepared for anything that can go wrong.
Well, I think this time, we finally got the Sith Lord contained. And now, Commander Roman is coming with a ship to save us.
Well, last time we had him contained, a bounty hunter came along and shut the power off.
That bounty hunter is probably going to get paid to kill him. But I don't think he knew that he infected Jet. So I don't think he'll be coming back if he thinks the Sith Lord is dead.
No, I think he was supposed to bring the Sith Lord back to the Separatists. And he knows we have him. The bounty hunter contacted me. He said there's a droid army coming. Look, I have no time to explain. I have to leave.
Okay, but I don't think Commander Green's gonna just let you leave.
Don't worry, I got something planned out.
What do you want?
I want to inform you that I have contacted Commander Roman, and he'll be sending a ship.
Great, so we can finally go home.
Well, not exactly. He said that it's gonna take him a while to get here, so he'll probably arrive at dawn.
You got to be kidding me. Is that all?
Actually, no. I was thinking, we should have a party? Huh?
Did you just say we should have a party?
Yes, sir.
No.
Come on, Commander Green. It would be nice if these troopers did something fun for once. When's the last time you did something fun?
Okay, fine, but let's get one thing straight. I'm in charge here, and if any crazy thing happens again, I give orders and you follow them.
I bet Jay will like this. One said to me that a soldier never dies without a reason.
Well, I'm still trying to figure out what that reason is.
Hey guys, who thinks I can beat me in a dance-off?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm gonna pass on that. Sorry, I can't dance.
Whatever, I'm still doing it.
Cheap walkie-talkies.
Look, a clone! Blast him!
Please respond now.
This is Lieutenant Epic. What's going on?
There's a whole droid army out here. I think they're here with the Sith Lord. We cannot let him escape, so we need every clone trooper out here now.
Understood. Everyone, we are under attack. Repeat, we are under attack. Lock in, load troopers.
You gotta be kidding me. He better not been lying.
Okay, I'm here. Now what do you want?
What was that?
Nothing.
I was just thinking out loud.
Who was that?
That was the guy who was going to give me a whole lot of money to get his Sith Lord guy back. But now he altered the deal.
Well then, so where's that droid army you told me about?
Oh, actually, I think they already started marching down to that clone base.
What? Why didn't you tell me before I came here?
Because you have something here, and I think it'll help us stand a better chance against these guys. I'm assuming you know the password to unlock it, right?
You know, I locked this up once I found out that thing was the Sith Lord.
Yeah, but wouldn't you agree that these are some pretty desperate times?
Open.
You gotta be kidding me.
We need a medic!
Start their attack on the base. If you have a plan, I recommend using it.
The droids are attacking the base now. I think it's time we make that call.
Alright, but there's no way he's gonna believe this.
Yes? Have you made your decision?
Oh, I just wanted to let you know that your droids are wasting their time attacking that base, because I have your Sith Lord.
Clyde, get over here and start shooting something!
That new order! Fall back! Droids, fall back!
Okay, I'm here. Oh, they're gone already?
Wow, I can't believe that worked.
Hey, I just want to let you know that I'm actually...
You're a new guy, I know. I started to figure out when you got on the same radio channel as me.
Take the bag off his head.
Uh-oh.
Listen to orders!
Well, in case you didn't notice, he just prevented a lot of droids from breaking out that Sith Lord.
Now listen here!
Oh crap!
Assassin droids. Commander Green, are you alright?
I'm fine! Don't let that droid get away!
Okay, sure. But first, you need a medic. Don't worry, Commander Green. I'll get you patched up in no time.
What's happening?
There was an assassin droid.
Oh, you mean those ones that can go invisible?
That's probably how he snuck into the base.
Oh, you think so?
Look, there are troopers looking for it, and I'm going to join them.
All troopers, I have spotted a droid heading towards the cell. Regroup on me.
Thanks. But I don't need my master's help anymore. I got my own plans. They're not gonna stop me this time.
Lieutenant Epic, this is Recon. Please respond.
So you're telling me that's new guy?
Yes, and he shot me in the shoulder.
He was sent to my base, and then one day he got lost in the forest. We thought he was dead.
Lieutenant Epic is dead, and all the other clone troopers are infected.
What?
Now, he has an army that he can probably bring onto our rescue ship.
Why do you think he would do that? Well, it makes sense. He did refuse to come with me.
Whatever he's planning, we have to stop him. Any suggestions?
Our coffee machine has a self-destruct option. We could bring them all in the main room.
That could work. Great.
I like the plan. But this plan better not involve me getting shot by my own teammates.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Is that all you got?
happening.
Mike, come on, get up. Get up.
Huh? Wait, where's everyone else?
They're doing the plan, but we gotta go before...
You're not going anywhere. I was surprised you were able to figure out my plan with the infected clone troopers.
I knew it!
What? No, I figured that out way before you.
I have planned this from the moment you clones were sent out to get me. None of you are going to stop me from getting my army on that ship and infecting a lot more soldiers across the galaxy.
Activated, and how will you tell it to self-destruct if we are away from the blast radius?
I will have to use this walkie-duck.
Ugh, you better stay dead this time. Recon, the walkie-talkie broke. But we could try to repair it.
There's no time!
Just go, I got this!
Where's Commander Green?
Coffee machine! Activate self-destruct option!
I guess that ended with a bang.
Permission to shoot Boba Fett again, Captain?
Wait, his name is Boba Fett?
Yes, that's my name.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna stick to calling you new guy.
Looks like our ship has just arrived. We can finally go home.
Hey. What did Commander Roman want to talk about?
He said how we should have brought him in live. And other classified stuff.
There was no other way.
I know. So where's everyone else?
Oh, they decided to take a ship and go to Coruscant to find a bar.
Maybe we should join them.
Yeah, maybe you can tell us more about Jet while we're there.
Sure. Maybe you can tell us your time at the Academy.
Hey, we were in the same squad, remember?
Those were definitely good times.
I am never trusting another bounty hunter again.
Should we hunt him down?
It doesn't matter now. I sense something darker in the Republic.